first things first, I appreciate your support. Now, this is an LG washing machine power control panel, the PCB. This one has been affected by roaches. Roaches are a menace to any electronic. What they do is they go specifically to the motherboard. They touch high voltage components that lead to an electric shock. Now, when that happens, you have to replace the motherboard. If it's a discontinued old model, you have to throw the machine away. Or you have to use a lot of money to get it replaced. Make sure your machine is serviced, it's well maintained. Clean underneath the washing machine, clean the rubber, gasket, the dispenser, and everything. Because roaches love dirty places they can hide. Do that, and your machine will give you good service.